We haven't sold to the public now for a couple weeks. What little we can get out of the fields, we'll take to farmers market.
More rain means less local produce. Days of rain continue to cause problems for local farmers.
Keri, Gavin shows us some of the fruits that need rain are getting a little too much. Keri?
Well, that's right, Kevin. When it comes to some of the summer's most popular produce, like strawberry and raspberries, the rain we're seeing is keeping those crops from producing.
The dark spots are where it started to rot, but it's just so full of water that they're so soft. And a lot of the taste you lose because of too much water in the berry.
At the Berry Fresh Farm in Adel, the beginning of berry season got off to a two-week head start.
It started out very nice, and we did have a good season. And then after the first week, the rain started, and it hasn't stopped.
Even though the fields look lush and healthy, the constant rain has caused their fruits to be anything but.
Rain makes nice berries, but now they've gotten to the point where they're cracking, and when you touch them, the water just runs out of the berries.
A majority of their strawberries are drowning in puddles and have started to rot. The farm has lost more than half of their strawberry crop. The black raspberries are dying from the saturated ground that's causing root rot. And the red raspberries, which grow higher off the ground, are battling mold.
When it gets real wet and then it gets so hot, the mold or funguses just go crazy.
Lewis says the only way to keep the mold from spreading is to spray the fields, something she says is a last resort.
I think we're going to have to go into the fungicides now this year and spray with those. We won't get it cleared up if we don't.
But Lewis is most hopeful that the skies clear up soon.
We are watching the weather every day. Yep. Wondering if it's going to rain that night or if we'll be able to get into the fields the next day.
Berry Fresh is a pick-your-own farm. They are open for business right now as usual, but they suggest that you call ahead to see what berries are available. You can also catch them every week at the Adel, Waukee, and West Glen farmers markets.
Very interesting. Thanks a lot, Keri.